Good afternoon, everyone. You're going to hear a lot of remarks shared with you today on why we believe in Richard. So I wanted to take a moment to share with you why I believe in Richard. I believe Richard is going to be and is a great collaborator. And one of the most distinguished features of a great collaborator is someone who's also a great listener. Yesterday, it was quite ironic that I had a conversation with my daughter, and in jest, she shared with me, "Mom, you taught me that reading was fundamental, but you didn't tell me that listening was." Now, after I laughed, and I thought, I probably did, you just forgot. But I realized that listening is becoming a dying art. I think we are more inclined to think about what we're going to say next, and in the process, interrupt others that are speaking, rather than sit back and listen. And I have found that in my experience talking with many leaders, oftentimes, I am not being listened to. But when I sat down with Richard on many occasions, I know that he was listening to what I had to say and what it was that I was sharing. And he's an active listener. Not only is he not trying to talk, but he's asking follow-up questions, he's taking notes. And when you share a good idea, he lets you know, and you know he's gonna go run with it. And when he's not ready to run with it, or maybe not planning on it, he'll let you know that too, and he'll explain why, and a dialogue will ensue. To me, that is someone who wants to collaborate. And if we're talking about our Aurora, just know that your voice will be part of that plan. Because if you sit and talk with Richard, you know he will be listening. So thank you for letting me share that.